That's cool. Are we ready? Are you guys ready? You guys ready for the Blue Album?
Thank you. Well, you know, it's drinking bubbles.
Happy birthday to Max. I don't know what's Max, I've met like 10. LA Girl Tickle. Kids in the Black Hole. It's dedicated to Steve Soto because it was his favorite adolescent song to play. And Alfie and Jeremy and me were lucky enough to be in the band with Steve Soto at different times. And we couldn't have been more privileged. So this one's for you, Steve.
Yeah.
The border, and he's fucking seriously feels terrible about it, and he wants me to tell you guys, Rick and Casey, that they're gonna be here next time with all the right paperwork, and next time we're also gonna bring Alfie, but we might put Alfie on bass next time. We got Alfie Agnew, Rick's younger brother, filling in for him. DI Adolescence Detours, all right. Cause, fuck canceling, right? Like, oh, we're gonna cancel. No, we're gonna make it work. All right, so this next one, yeah, is for Uncle Rick and my brother Casey, who can't be here because of legality issues. God, he was so sad. Oh, yeah, and it's also Psych 2. We'll be right back. noise. Got that yesterday from my main man, Dennis. All right, so it's science time. We're gonna learn about science. Everyone pull up your chairs and see, we're gonna learn about cells, organisms. Let's have some poutine. That doesn't have anything to do with science, but you know, it felt good to say it. Hey. Without these brothers right here, this wouldn't have happened. We would have been fucked. Also, I want to thank Destructive, Sam, letting us stay at his house, and of course, Max, for putting it all on. And all you motherfuckers, thank you guys. Fucking A. Fucking, it's fucking scenes like this that keep punk rock alive forever. All right, next one's a slow one. Grab a dancing partner and dance slow, okay? Go,
Time for us to
Two more for you guys. No friends, and then creatures.
Yeah! Of the city, the world will die. Eternal vision, time of speed. Yeah.
guess I'll do this one we haven't done yet. But we're gonna do it. It's by a band called Eddie and the Subtitles. A song called American Society. And it goes out to Eddie, the first manager of the Adolescents. Hodge, give it up for them one more time. They're the ones that helped us out to be able to do this.